Hello everybody, this is May, April 19th, 2011. Time is 8:43 a.m. New York time. This video message is addressed to the pilots of planes that conduct geoengineering exercises across many the skies of many countries in the world right now. Geoengineering exercises that are approved by politicians, by government, and not by health officials. Here's my message. Number one, I have produced an online form that collects information regarding chemtrail observations around the world, and within a two-week period I've received input from about 250 people from 26 different countries. And essentially they all say the same thing, that it is true and people are convinced it is true, and they specifically, they and their families, in some cases they and their communities. All of them say that they believe the government is aware of what is happening. So this is not something I am guessing. This is information I'm collecting from around the world, from people who even give me their email addresses, and people which I stay in contact with, and they report some other things to me. Also, I have collected from these people and others videos, photographs of chemtrail skies in different countries of the world and in my own Canada. So, last year, in the month of June, I've asked several hundred people to email the Prime Minister of Canada to get a response, an official response about chemtrails. No response, excuse me, ever came. Here is my message to the chemtrail pilots. I am preparing a PowerPoint presentation that I wish to present to officials, personally, particularly politicians and police forces, and also the Air Force of Canada, the Air Force Defense. This presentation will have only 10 slides, and on one of these slides I need a testimonial, perhaps several, of chemtrail pilots themselves saying that yes, this is indeed happening. I will let the chemtrail pilots describe the details themselves. Now, this is a critical slide in this overall presentation, and it'll be the second slide of the 10. I am hoping and I'm praying that some chemtrail pilots, one of you, will come out somehow and try to reach me or us who are trying to find the truth about this, because we believe it is harmful, whatever the purpose may be and whatever the cost may be by us. We are convinced that this is happening, and we are also concerned that this may be toxic to the environment, toxic to our property, toxic to ourselves to some degree, perhaps not immediately, but in the long term. I'm asking you to come forward to unplug yourself, if you can somehow, to reveal some information to us. I know it requires courage, and I'm researching, along with other people, whistleblower legislation that exists in certain countries that you will be able to use to protect yourself. So if you yourself are a pilot, or you know of a pilot, or your father is a pilot, or your spouse is a pilot, or your uncle is a pilot, or your aunt is a pilot, please communicate with me. I will keep all this information confidential until we find some means for you to express yourself in your particular country or city without penalty. Now, in my view, this will require heroic faith that you're doing the right thing. So I hope that you, several of you, will respond to me. So this is Sylvain Henry, Canadian Spartacus. I am located near Ottawa, the capital city of Canada. And but even if you come from another country, I would like to somehow get news of you. And so I want to do all this safely, without any protestation, I just want to talk to officials directly, meet with them in the first week of May here in Canada. Any cooperation is appreciated. Thank you very much.